continue to work with the city and our nonprofit health and social service partners to deliver packaged water to folks that can't otherwise get to the distribution sites. I'm happy to say that through the support of the Marion Polk Food Share and the Oregon Food Bank, we were able to deliver over 7,000 gallons of packaged water products to vulnerable populations that fall within the advisory group. Thank you.